Hello everyone, this is Arghishmita studying 4th class. Now I am going to say about the great scientist APJ Abdul Kalam. Abdul Kalam, an epitome of humility, rose from a simple background, went on to become a well-known scientist and then the president of India. His contribution to aeronautics, space research, missiles and nuclear tests is remarkable. He was always adored for his speeches that gave motivation to millions to reach great heights. Dr. Abul Pakit Jainuladdin Kalam was born on October 15, 1931 to a boat owner Jainuladdin and housewife Ashiyamma in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu. He got his early education in Rameshwaram. For higher education, he went to Tiruchirappalli. Dr. Kalam loves children very much. Dr. Kalam wrote popular books like Wings of Fire, My Journey, etc. The government of India honored him with the Padma Bhushan Award in 1981. He received Padma Vibhushan from the Indian government for his works at the ISRO and DRDO in 1990. His achievements were recognized by the Indian government and he was conferred the highest civilian award, the Bharat Ratna, in 1997. He passed away on July 27, 2015 after collapsing during a lecture at the Indian Institute of Management in Shillong. Even if he is not present with us today, his works and words will always be with us. Now, I want to explain some characters of Shri Kalam ji which are inspiring me very much. First of all, his determination to learn and acquisition of knowledge. Since his family income is meager, he had sold newspapers in order to add some income to his family. He spent hours on studies. He had strong desire to learn. Secondly, his strong will to use his knowledge to build up nation, but not to earn money. During his entire life, he never thought about earnings instead of service to India. Thirdly, his lifestyle. Shri Kalamji noted for his simplicity. In his simple lifestyle, his personal possessions includes few books, some clothes, a veena, a laptop and a CD player. He never owned a television. Finally, his attitude of feeling responsibility. Shri Kalamji is very well noted about his feeling comfortable in the company of high school students. Even then, he gave importance to feel responsible towards nation rather than his personal interest. With this, I intend to conclude that I am very much inspired by Shri Kalamji's these portraits. Dream, dream, dream. Dreams transform into thoughts, and thoughts result in action. Thank you.